Alam mo, kapag tumatala ka na pala, mas magiging priority mo na yung peace of mind. You will realize na mas okay pala yung tahimik at hindi lahat kailangan patulan. Not all arguments are worth it. Natutunan kong napipilirin pala yung katahimikan. Choose your peace of mind. Your life will get better.